Hello, everybody. Remember this one is called Goldcrest Valley 22. But back this when, so if you guys remember Farming Simulator 17, if you're that familiar with this game since then, you'll have remembered that this was one of the maps that was a base game map in FS22, or not FS22, but FS17. And I even remember playing this map for about 20 hours or something on this map back when FS17 came out. And this was one of the great American maps during that time. And let's see what changes have brought with it. So let's do it. All right, let's see here. So let's not worry about the character customization. The farmhouse is, so let's see. We got a bale shed or an old rickety shed for some tractors. We do have the maintenance in. We don't have these doors opening up for anything. But here's the vehicle workshop tab. I don't think you can go in there. There's the backside of the shed. Let's see here. So we do have a field over here. Is it ours? Yes, it is. Okay. That's great. And then we have over here is another makeshift shed with the header trailer for the, what is this header trailer? The Duth Far Top Liner 4A90 trailer. Then we have a truck inside in front of the house. It's a Lizard Pickup 1986. And then we have another house with some sleep triggers. I don't think we can get any of the houses itself, can we? And then you do have a chicken pasture that you can do 150 chickens on. And then you can get a trailer there. Now you do have the Wilger DK 115 trailer with the Massey Ferguson MF 3670, and the Deuce Far Topliner combine with the Deuce Far Topliner 4090 header. You do have a wheat harvest field ready to rock and roll. That's part of yours. And then you have over here is your RAV EG 39 cultivator with a John Deere 4755. This field you also own as well. And then, so let's see here. In our target area, we have three fields. And then you have a train that goes right there, diesel locomotive, field 16, field 19, 23, 24, 25, 18, 11. Right here is a buy-sell point that you can visit. And you got your sheep barn, large. And I don't think you own one, per se. Do you own this at all? I don't think we do we? Or do we? I don't know. Let's buy two sheep and just see what happens. Maybe we do own them. Oh yeah, we own them. Okay, cool. I imagine these doors open. They do. Cool. And then we have, so we own the sheep barn. That's a wood loading station. Then you got the sawmills. This is a nice little location for it. And then you got a sugar mill location right here. Then you got some more debris crusher stone thing. And then you have the maple filled mill. And you got the sun wood train. And you go right here in the train track will lead you to Elm Creek. Then you got the Green West Silo. Then the lime station and a rent train and then Green West Silo. And then you have down under here, you have the grocery mart, then you have the dairy, then you have a bakery right next door. And then you have, let's see here, let's just visit these two areas real quick. So yeah, you got your bakery, and you got your dairy. I imagine these are all probably same production prices they usually are. So I'm not even going to bother with that. Then you have a gas station, then you got a spinnery. Then you have your hayloft, and then you have a cow barn. Do we own the... Oh, wow, we got more equipment here. So we got the Pottinger Boss Alpine 251. The Pottinger Top 342. Pottinger Alpine Hit 4.4 feet, I think it was. Or H. Then you got your mower, Kuhn GMD 4411, the Boss, or the Pottinger Impress 1225F Pro. And then you have a grass field that's ready to rock and roll. You have a silage pitch right here, or a silage pit. And then you have a animal farm, which is 150 cows. So let's purchase six of them. And go ahead and we'll check right here. I think this is mobile as well. I think you can do it. So, yeah, you own that. Town cell, vehicle shop, Gomez Ridge Acres. So you got 1, 2, 3, 4, 3 right up there. So you own 4 fields. And then right up here, so weight, acre business, gas station, grain west, rent a train, grain mill, carpentry. So yeah, that's what you got in new farmer mode. Now let's check out farm manager mode. So it does have the same list setup as an FSF 17 minus the productions, because productions wasn't a thing considered in FS 17. So now to check see if what Farm Manager has to offer, and then we'll have to go back to start from scratch and see what that has to offer too. Deselect all. Now, let's go and grab a swiggy Mountain Dewy. Yes, it's sugar-free. It's a little bit of caffeine, but... I love my caffeine. Yes, I do. I love her every day. I love her caffeine, yes I do. I love her every day. Alright, so no equipment, no land, I believe. Field 12, field 14, field 15. No land there, nothing for animals, nothing there. But seriously, so you have to put all the animal fields, and then you have to go through and you have to buy some of this land. So let's just start with field 14, which would be $73,920. Field 15 is $46,932. Field 12 is $83,136. Field 16 is $46,754. Field 19 is $39,684. Field 24 is $56,444. Field 23 is 84,516. Field 22 is 139,704. Field 18 is 52,620. Field 11 is 137,904. Then field 2 is 86,772. Field 3 is 148,356. Field 4 is 165,960. Field 5 is 42,428,400. Field 9 is 78,888. Field 13 is 130,380. Field 20 is 346,440. Field 26 is 295,668. Field 30 is 150,024. Field 31 is 381,715. Field 29 is 174,096. Field 28 is 191,784. Field 27 is 62,579. Field 33 is 59,568. Field 32 is 65,148. Field 25 is 120,095. Field 21 is 46,776. Field 17 is 34,920. Field 10 is 64,104. This area is 77,112. Field 6 is 144,576. Field 1 is 184,262. And let's see here. Can we buy the rest of it? Can we buy the outside of the map? This is 86,280. This area is 133,176. This forest area is 180,924. Then that area is 80,928. And so that is the end of the stuff in Farm Manager. So I think start from scratch is probably the same thing. So we're going to call it here. So thanks so much for watching the map tour. If you guys like this kind of content, get subscribed to the channel so you never miss anything. Any great looking content on the channel, get subscribed below if you want. And let me just do some real quick information and find out who the creator of the Goldcrest Valley was. Celobuki is the author, and it is a conversion map, like I said, from FS17, 33 fields, 7 cell points, include same cell point, wood terrain cell points, 5 production buildings, sawmill, 6 virtual forest source. In new players mode, you get a pre-built farm with cow barn, sheep village, sheep barn, chicken barn, and machines. Yeah, so that's all you need to know with the description. And with that being said, I hope you guys have a good day or a good evening, and get back, subscribe to the channel if you want to check out my cooking channel. It's HMVS Soul Food Cooking. So later. Peace.